while. This is our first time meeting today, like officially. Amazing. Yeah, she won a shoot because I gave away a free shoot for a fundraiser for the Brave Space Alliance, I believe. Mm-hmm. I think that's the one she won. She might have won a different one, but don't quote me on that one. For the Brave Space Alliance, I gave away a shoot for their fundraiser because I couldn't go. And I'm a really big fan of what they do, so I try to help out however I can. And she hit me up a week later saying she won. I'm like, amazing, because I'm obsessed. You heard what she does. She's done so many awesome things. This past summer, I just finished my residency with 60 Inches from the Center and the Breathing Room Collective, which is this organization she founded. Mm. So I was honored, and I was like, yeah, well, what are we doing?
One, two, two. One, two.
Things you do, don't sell yourself.
Loving my music is like some sex shit. Niggas trying to.
Hi, I'm Allie Elmore. My pronouns are she, her. They, them is also cool. I am a freelance photographer working here in Chicago. I do a lot of queer nightlife parties, a lot of POC parties and events, small intimate gatherings, and portraiture.
So it was like, to be taken for anything else is crazy to me.
Mina Ross, she was the first person in a while to introduce me to other people as a photographer. And I don't know, that just did something for me in my head. I'm like, you know what, you're right. I guess I am a photographer. I used to be like, oh yeah, I shoot a little bit here and there. But no, I know what I'm doing and I'm good at what I do. And I want to be able to give a face to the voiceless and be able to amplify their platform. And I think the people that I get to work with, that we can make those things happen. I shoot a lot of queer parties. I shoot a lot of POC spaces. I work with a lot of femmes, a lot of non-binary, a lot of gender queer people across multiple spectrums who don't necessarily feel comfortable getting in front of a camera with just anyone. Being in front of a camera is a very intimate and scary experience. You are sharing your whole self with someone and giving them the power to either paint you in a light that reflects who you are or not. And I do not take it lightly. The chance that people always give, like every time I get a new gig, I'm like, all right, yeah, we're gonna do that. Like, I had someone go up to me after we did a shoot and they said that this was the first time they ever saw themselves truly in a picture, and I started crying like a baby for a second. I'm like, wow, that is an honor. But they honestly had never felt themselves in shots. Like, they were always pretending to be someone that they weren't, and I'm like, no, you, this is who you are. And this is who I saw you as, and I just wanted to share you with you, you know? So I always really try to, that's my goal, honestly, to get people to look at a picture of themselves like, yeah, that's me.